The phrase, "Why is a raven like a writing desk?" is actually a riddle from Lewis Carroll's book, Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. In the story, the Mad Hatter poses this riddle to Alice without providing a definitive answer. Carroll intended it to have no answer at all, as it demonstrates the absurdity and nonsensical nature of Wonderland. So, in short, there is no logical reason or connection between a raven and a writing desk. It is simply a playful riddle that sparks the imagination.